Okay, well, it is really dark.
It's very dark indeed, and welcome back to another video from the grumpy aging gamer PSVR playing Arizona Sunshine. I can't remember the buttons. I can't remember change my weapon. I've just remembered. I could use that one. Oh, that's badass, isn't it? I certainly can't remember how to use a grenade. Oh, there you go. And I wasted a grenade. Splendid. And on that bombshell, let's walk into a terrifyingly dark mine with a load of zombies. Oh, fuck! Must,
Nice.
Nice, indeed. Okay, right. Can't remember. Oh, it looks good though, doesn't it? Look at that. Zoomy, zoomy. See you later. Can't remember how to reload. That'd be interesting. Let's make a load of noise for the zombies.
A generator. Nice. Maybe it still works. A recoil starter. I should probably pull the rope.
Oh, it's a bit dark and scary. Do not
open. Don't open, huh? Yeah, you probably got a reason for that, but you can't tell me what to do.
Zombies everywhere. See that up there? What's that? Let's reload. Right, I've cleared a few.
Nice. That is way better.
Need a key.
Well, never mind.
Reset the camera. Okay, not as scary. Because he's...
Step right up, step right up. If you look to your left, ladies and gentlemen, you will see, old stuff. Oh, and Fred. And Freddy over there. Hey, Fred.
Fred got shot in the head. Can't pick that up. Can't get in the shop, can I? Didn't really need to. Right, stop wasting your bullets and fucking about. How do I get out there? Can't climb. Oh man, I preferred it in the Arizona sunshine. Which route should I go? Danger. No drinking while shooting. Oh, it's proper dark.
Looks like people set up camp here. Let's see if they left anything useful.
Hey, buddy. I'm in a dark and horrendous place. I don't fully understand the mask thing. Oh, there you are, you prick. What are you? I quite like the idea of having a cowboy out on, to be honest. I can pick up. Oh, this is proper. Jarring to. Okay.
Hat. Check it out, a key. I bet this opens up that door that says "Do not open." Lucky me.
What's it? Where is it? God, I hate like tunnel vision horrors. Not that they're frightening, they're just annoying to door system needs some work, I tell you. It's the doors I can't figure out. How did you get on with the doors? Is it a long level? I just can't be arsed with it. Get me out in the sunshine. Checkpoint. Reset the camera.
Well, I guess every problem can be solved by blowing stuff up.
It's hard to see through the scope of the dock. Alright, buddy, have a good day, good afternoon at work. Thanks for watching. Shotgun. Might have got rid of a good gun though, don't know. That was satisfying. Check. Come on. Damn, it's really difficult to say.
More light would be nice.
She gets a higher ground. Excuse the noise, I've got gardeners are outside doing the landscaping. Oh, it's so dingy. It's like a dingy.
Okay, an elevator. That's my way out. Let's hope it still works.
It's not gonna work. I need a crank, aren't I? Look.
Alright, I'm gonna have to find a winch to open this door.
A winch?
I bet this thing powers the elevator. But it looks like it needs a handle.
I need a winch, I need a handle. What's that though? Searching for handles and winches then. In the you hear that? Well, I guess it's down there then, isn't it? Proper eerie. Might go to a shotgun for close range in case I get attacked. Nice semi-pro.
eat the burger.
Ooh, hey, a key.
Down the scary tunnel first. Jesus, what's wrong with my aim? Let's reset the camera. It's turned around a bit.
Fred is... Well, thanks, Fred. God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man?
Just trying to chill, you know? Maybe you and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring the whole family. Come on, man! I'm just saying, I'm just like, you know, just want to chill.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get lost, aren't I? Get my back against the wall. These lady zombies run fast. Trouble now. I've eaten all the burgers. Get back up to the high ground.
Damn, that was a close call.
Is that?
But I got what I need.
A bit more exploring. Oh, that's made me go tense in the bottom area. Alright, let's have an explore. So I got that. That's the way I came in. So should we check up here? This aim control is very, very good. Very clever. Okay, nothing in there. Let's double check. All the nooks and crannies. Never really understood what a cranny is. A nook I kind of get. Cranny, not so much. Down, you're gonna get lost. So this is just gonna circle back to where those zombies were coming up, isn't it? Okay. So, let's... I'm really annoyed I ate all that food cocking about.
Flashlight though, so let's do this.
Does that mean the flashlight's gonna break?
This tour sucks. I'll definitely file a complaint with customer service.
He's such a wisecracker. What the hell? Hey, how's it going? I'll have a little bit of afternoon zombie killing. There's no better time. Center again. I've got a bit turned around there. Where did I go? Yeah, up. Oh, this is back here again. Should we follow the tracks?
Okay, can't get past here. All right, I need to find another way. Fits perfectly. Thank you.
Stuck in the doorway. Stuck in the door there.
Needs power. Okay. Power coming up. Finally, I'm so ready to get out of here.
Yeah, though. Oh, fuck!
Shit, Fred! Nothing's ever he-
It won't shoot. What the fuck?
Okay. Power. Coming up.
Alright, so... Where did these zombies come from that just destroyed the fuck out of me? Alright.
Finally. I'm so ready to get out of here.
Just got destroyed by a lot of big zombies.
Shit, Fred! Nothing's ever easy! Why are you guys even coming down here? This tour sucks!
Hey, goodbye, you dusty mine. Arrivederci, I won't be coming back.
Trophy. Arrivederci.